Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of adoration. What is adoration in Catholic Church? Adoration is a sign of devotion to and worship Jesus Christ, who is believed by Catholic to be present body, blood, soul, and divinity. Under appearance of consecrated host, that is sacramental bread, Peter Basilica, Pope John Paul II, pray for perpetual adoration chapel in every parish in the world. What is an example of adoration? His love to God and his Father was a passionate adoration which filled his whole heart. Worshipping and adoration, as well as an image as a rapid, he appreciated adoration Jonathan Beethoven to him. The spectacle of the adoration of the Pope at Bologna impressed him strongly in an anti-papal direction. What is an adoration prayer? Adoration is respect, reverence, strong admiration, or devotion in certain person, place, or thing. The term comes from Latin adoratio, meaning to give homage or worship to someone or something. How do you show adoration? Appreciate your spouse or treatment is the one easiest way to show adoration. Let them know exactly why you adore them. You could say, "You are such a good dad," or "You are such a good cook." Listening to your partner is a way of adoring them. Why is adoration prayer important? Prayer is important to protect them because it encourages Christians to acknowledge the goodness of God and how great He is. Prayer of adoration. It encourages Christians to confess and ask for forgiveness. It helps Christians to remain humble and they thank God for all things He has given them. Adoration and emotion. Adoration is a feeling deep love. Some people may say animals don't have emotion, but you know from adoration in your dog eye, that is not true. The noun adoration comes from Latin word adoration, which means worship, particularly in a religious way. What is a blessing and adoration prayer? Blessing and adoration. Pray is a form of prayer which recognizes most immediately that God is a God. It loves God for His own sake and gives Him glory, quite beyond what He does, but simply because He is. What is the highest form of prayer in Catholic Church? If Holy Mass is the highest form of religious prayer, it must be absolute necessity for any religion that would the name. It absolute necessity repurpose the transforming power of the Mass, which is a feature of prayer. What does it mean to adore someone? To love someone very much, especially in a way that shows a lot of admiration or respect, or to like something very much. She has one son and she adore him. I absolutely adore chocolate. What makes a man adore a woman? Men adore women who are confident. Men like women who are not afraid to be who they really are and who are not afraid to show the world that they don't care about what other people think. Men adore women who are passionate about specific things in life, who are proud of their achievement, and who know what they want. What does it mean if a girl adores you? When you feel like you adore someone, it's saying that you look up to them and have a lot of affection of them, and you want to do things that will make them happy, because making them happy makes you feel good. What is the difference between "I love you" and "I adore you"? To adore someone signifies that you regard her as the utmost esteem, love, and respect. You honor, admire, and worship her. You are devoted to her. The difference between love and adoration is the level of devotion and estimation, admiration, and respect you with her. Why adoration very important? Very important to protect them because it encourages Christians to acknowledge the goodness of God and how great he prayer or adoration. It encourages Christians to confess and ask for forgiveness. It helps Christians to remain humble as they thank God for all the things he has given them. Why does confession follow adoration? Adoration in prayer is when we just focus on letting God know how much we love him. Confession in prayer is our opportunity to renew our relationship with God daily. We should confess our sin and fall to him. God has stated in his word that we should confess our sin, repent of them, and ask for his forgiveness. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.